corruption is to be found everywhere. Maybe more or less blatantly, maybe in different guises, but in many ways it seems that corruption is the norm and not the exception.